Okay, let's see if this can actually find my fucking game. It can, but I just. There it is. Yeah, it doesn't want to work for automatically finding stuff, but it does it if I'm not automatically finding stuff. Yo, what up? Enjoy your Minecrafting. It's called the.
Yes, sir.
I want him dead. That's it? You understand me?
And
deader than dead. Bottom. He gets past us, and any of you that survive will wish you were boy. Deader than dead too.
What is deader than dead?
This got your name on it.
What the? Ow. Okay, I need a stupid electrocution sword, so I'm gonna fucking die.
Time to ball.
No! Get fucking go, you bitch!
Please blast!
It ain't so tough, fellas.
This is gonna get messy, and I'm diving in up to my elbows.
No! Let the fucking go, you bitch!
He ain't giving up.
I think tonight, once we get to the Batcave, I'm gonna go with full Sir Bat.
I'm gonna string you up like a salami, and then carve you up one slice at a time.
Oh no, my controller just died on me. I'm like, yeah. Oh. Oh, also, I just realized I'm using V Magic Mirror, and I forgot to change the thing. That's kind of the point. A V Magic Mirror. Yay! I'm dumb. Okay, let's hope this works.
Mama always said I'd make a great fighter. I'm gonna string you up like a salami.
Woo! What up, Easy? Oh, nice to have you here. Oh no! Do not hit me again, you big ugly prick! Check out the legend. Is it all over? Last playing Minecraft. They have a chill vibe. Like, I'm way too hyped. But if you go check out this intro, you're gonna have like nice chill vibes. Semi-arbitrary stuff that you'll actually play, but like, you know, that's what you get with variety streamers. Other times. The best streams are always the ones where all he does is read One Piece. Who knew? Yo! Raven, good to see you here. Okay, I don't remember how to do this fucking puzzle. Wait, do you remember? Do I? I don't. What? I have no idea. Wait.
I've got to find a way to get through that wall.
Aha, got it. Oh, I remember how to do this. Also, Raiders, you're welcome, and you are absolute legends. All of you. Oh, fucking warrior. Yeah. Come on. Hold on, yes! That work?
That's more like it.
Did I actually hit the wall, or am I imagining things that just sort of... flailed near the wall. Oh fuck. No. I hate this boss battle. I will never make that sound ever again. I just realized what that sounded like. I'm like, oh no. That was. That didn't break this. Oh no, dude. 100%. Have a fantastic rest of the evening, man. Don't worry.
Who did this?
Don't even worry about it.
I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues.
Dude, this boss fucking sucks.
No signs of assault.
And beat him is always scuffed.
His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
toxic poison. This is gonna be just pure toxicness the whole way through. I remember this boss battle, and I remember hating every version of it.
Feel right here.
What's your problem, huh?
Ow. No. The controller died on it. Anyone who's new to watching me play Batman Arkham, let's just be warned, most of it's me swearing at a glitch at a controller, just being like deciding that working is purely for other people. And it's gonna randomly disconnect and leave me raging because I died because my controller decided to not work and I couldn't pause. And unlike other games, it doesn't pause when your controller disconnects. You just get pummeled to death. So, yay? I mean, yay for content, I guess. Never go through the front door, that's a terrible idea. Oh. You know when you find a secret that you had no idea was a thing you could even get to when you first played through a thing? That's what this... Oh. That's a hack. Rice. Password. That was not as useful as I thought it'd be. Fucking random pipe takes you to a thing. Ah. Password to a door knock. I haven't reached Copperhead yet.
They're holding Cyanus in
actually,
here somewhere.
What do you say, Joe? Should we let him out?
She's the worst boss.
Give us that
one of the worst bosses. Us. To me, the worst boss will forever remain fucking... Yeah. Oh, fuck off.
Damn.
And I'm dead.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun, too!
Hey, let's try that again. Maybe this time I won't just die. There's another sniper who covered him. Where is he? Is that the fucking sniper who covered his? Is that the thing? Okay, wait. That's not the thing, it's just a random camera. But
that's gonna smart in the morning.
You guys are gonna be seeing stars if you don't get serious. Cover the room, check everything twice.
The sniper is not going to see me because he's wearing a stupid fucking helmet. I have no detective vision. I don't know where anyone is. This is going to be irritating as fuck. I have to somehow take down that dude without being seen. And I can't check where everyone else is in the room. Take down that sniper. The snipers in this game are all borderline supernatural with spotting you. It's really fucking irritating. Especially when you're outside in the middle of Gotham and then there's like four snipers on roofs who just absolutely annihilate you. Damn is inside their room. I can't go inside their room until taking everyone else out. I don't know where everyone is. Faster.
Go! Up there!
They never miss, you just fucking die. Look at this. Look at this bullshit. I have no idea where these assholes are. Actually, no, they're still where they were. If this guy turns around now, I'm probably gonna fucking die. This is fine, this is fine. I got him. Oh, no. I think there's only two left. But there may only be two of these guys left. But these assholes. There's three of them. Is that right? They would just slaughter everyone. They hired Joker's goons, dude.
I see him. What's that? He's
there. Ha! Fuck! The other guy like walks around the corner as I'm hitting him.
Looks like I'm gonna need to find a new playmate. Oh, and we were having so much fun too.
I was about to say suck my dick Joker and then I realized it's a Joker and Batman, so like you probably fucking do it. And tell me I'm wrong. And then know that you in your statement that I'm wrong are very wrong. Because Joker would totally do it if he was lost. Promise you. And I don't care that that's a crackhead statement, but it's a true statement. I have to wait till that's been abandoned a bit more.
No one's getting by me.
No one's getting by you. Alright. Good for you, no one's gonna get by you.
Whoa! Whoa!
Who's over there?
Pretty sure I saw something.
You're pretty sure, but you're wrong. You're pretty sure it's completely fucking. What do you mean? Push?
I mentioned it, man. You got beat up bad.
There's two of them. They're all like clumping on that guy now. I think I made a mistake because I might end up killing everyone just hanging off the stupid fucking ledge.
He ain't letting
repeatedly.
Up, I don't want to end up all smashed up like
fucking
meathead over
inverted
here.
Takedown.
Cover all corners and find him.
I wonder if I can inverted takedown the armored guys, but I don't think so.
No.
Oh shit. Shit.
He's up there.
They don't miss. Even when you're, like, swinging, these assholes hit you. What the fuck?
Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot more fight.
Oh, fuck. I hate these dudes. So goddamn much. I hate them. I have to take out the snipers first, otherwise I'm completely... Okay, and this random open. They got this boot here. What I really want to play on stream, and it would be really fun to play on stream, be boot fighter. I can be a totally bit oak from Four Ways.
What are he slipping for?
I mean, it's just Oak and Four Ways.
What's the big? My name?
Hey, you really out?
Oh.
Look out! Cover the room! Check everything twice!
What you got? Batman is definitely the toughest and chittest oak in all of Gotham. He'd be a great boot. Also, can anyone else imagine boot Batman? Gotta take down all these oaks around Gotham, eh? Why is that thought making me laugh so much? Like, South African Batman would be the funniest shit ever. Ah, I don't have this. It's the superhero of all time, eh? This oak is he's the best, eh? I apologize to anyone for my accent. My Afrikaans accent is atrocious, and I will freely admit to this. However, I still think Four Ways Boots Batman would be the funniest shit you will ever see in your life. I'll turn off the scanner, so I'm stuck with this mode. Okay, I've got this. Let me see, I got... Oh, that way you
direct. Whatever it is, it's mine now. I found it. I wonder if Batman will come back.
Officer, it is Oak and all of Gotham. That's me. Don't have a minute, but I am going to... Fuck. I can't hold this joke. Mostly because the accent is... Oh, sticking in my mouth, right? But I'm still quite a tough oak, eh? Which corners? that was almost a complete disaster. Sonic battering, that's... Where did that attract anyone's attention? Was that a complete waste of time? That did something.
I got you, you dumb fox.
I just need to get that armored dude to be the last guy alive. We just take them all down. Pummel in. Yes. Yeah, I nutted this out. Meeting. I don't know why I'm going. I have a boot Batman. He comes up to. Comes up
something.
To. That's a black mask. Hey, my oak. How you doing? I need to know.
Get me out of this thing.
Where the fuck's the Joker, eh? Hey, dude.
Where's
the Joker?
The Joker. Go to hell.
Wrong answer.
Oh, that's. Fuck. Oh, fuck's it. Not time for the celebratory prime.
By my calc, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like? You wouldn't.
Ask me this.
Copperhead.
I should probably say the celebratory bride comes after I come.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the joke.
The bride only comes after I the crap out of this dimension is trying to kill me.
You two deserve each other.
I hate this boss. She is the absolute worst.
What did you do to me?
I hate this boss fight so much.
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it.
Oh, please, no. I've got it.
That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Okay. Come after me, you.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison.
So, signal jam is still on, I can't turn it off. But I can do this. Scanning into
female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison.
There's the one tiny drop of poison I need.
There. It's a powerful neurotoxin.
Egg.
Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
This is gonna go disastrously wrong, is it not? Open the door, you staggering. Hallucinations are setting in, and I'm.
I need to get back to ground level.
Yes, you do.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades?
I wonder what the f-
And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne, and a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
So, I'm sitting here, and I find a piece of paper on my desk, right? I want to throw it away. I pick it up and go under my desk for where I usually keep my bin. I need to cover. I have no idea where my bloody bin is. I look up, it's on the top of my shelf. I don't recall it getting there, but that's where it is. Good punch, Batman. Excellent.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no
existing
hero. A real hero would have saved me.
I mean, I don't think that really means much to Batman. I mean, he's the one that did it, but. Oh, Sekatsu was trying to monitor it.
You
should write that
die
in the correct characters, you know.
How many more must perish before you the realize?
Sekatsu.
You're a curse upon this city, a plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you.
You were?
You'll be alive without you. Okay. Please!
Stabbed.
Why didn't you stop him? Why didn't you?
I want the fucking flash. I didn't know which shelf you meant. There's lots of shelves in my room. Including the bookshelf. I thought it was on top of the bookshelf. I didn't think it was quite that hard.
Is that the best you can do?
Oh no. Here we go, Raven. With the worst boss fight of all time. They've all got knives. This is a disaster.
My venom. Then I will break down. I let them be. All right. Time to play.
Bet you the players who play this game can get through some TIE fight without a scratch. And I'll tell you now, I will never be one of them. Also, today I discovered there's 113 achievements for Arkham Knight.
I like this is a fight you can't punch your way out of. Nah.
Seriously, I can't punch my way out of it. You're telling me that now? I'm just about to punch my way out of it. Look at this. I'm actively punching my way out of this. Broke her arm.
My venom needs more time. Oh,
you think the pumping blood from a fight
would
speed it up?
Long.
You may be sneaky, but you're still fighting with a knife and weird flexibility. hate knife fights.
What is it you are doing?
I just broke her arm for the second time. And I have a 2-star 10 combo going, and...
time to finish you up!
Oh no. This is the dodge section of Doom. I'm dead. See? I told you. I'm dead, but... but I have died, but...
I bet you never expected the end to come like this.
No one expects the end. It's like no one.
No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. I am their leader.
Hated. I've gone through it once and I hated it. And let's do it again and hate it even more. Yeah, the phantoms hurt me, so.
You can't stop me.
I'm pretty sure I hit more than air there. Oh no. Kill my combo, you dumb fucking creepy twisty. Oh, she's the real one.
Watch me.
And your arm's broken.
Feel some fight like
Bootsman has died. He needs to pry one more time.
I am impressed you've lasted this long.
Hey, Oaks. Give me the power to beat her, eh?
Try again.
He's a dangerous Bennett, boys.
I expected no less from a fine
road. Oh, no. My controller died. Yeah, my controller died again. In the middle of this fight. This is not good. I really need a controller, but I have literally no money. So if you want me to play this well, you're gonna have to wait a while. So I can somehow acquire the funds. Maybe I'll set up a fucking Patreon and buy me crap I need to make good streams. Stop hitting me, you!
Oh,
stop hitting me! You crazy Bennett!
Are you struggling? No!
Well, I'm more alive than I was last time, boys. But we might get this boot.
Right here, cabron!
And I'm killed by the Flash. The Flash has killed me.
Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
Bootman. Bootman will come on top. A Bootman must win. I will run this joke into the ground. I also think I don't sound enough like a boot. I'm not good at this. I apologize. Old boot. Wait, I can throw things?
I am here! You are trying!
These are martial artists with knives, that's what these are.
Then I will break the
rules. Ah, yeah, my lippy. Ah, yeah. Perhaps I will, perhaps I won't. Give me a day. Oh, fuck. I am done. Oh! There is a bush! A bush! There is a bush!
I bet you never expected the end to come like this.
Also, she is annoyingly sexual with that entire animation thing. Like, what the fuck was that? I need the push clapper. Just clap some sense into her. Or push clap her back into herself. Get off me, you crazy Bennett. Is that input lag? That way, like, if I throw a batarangs, right? Poisoned, you stupid. You bitch. Have see, you pull this shit off while not hallucinating wildly.
Oh, their body cannot put your brain cells are dying. So will the rest of you.
Let's see you do this shit while not dying.
Nothing
but neurotoxin.
You think your toys can save you?
No, but I think they help. I think hitting you in the arm really fucking hard if my knee is good as well. Oh no. That's always.
No more chances!
Dodge! Like a little bitch! Never mind. Die like a little bitch instead, I suppose.
Motherfucker!
Lo siento, Batman, pero mi veneno es la muerte. Now, sleep.
I know, she's kind of a cool villain, but fuck you, Copperhead. I want you to fucking die. making my life really annoying. I'll become an endless loop of 3 million of you. First time it was kind of hot. After that, it was just fucking disturbingly annoying.
You are slow, Batman.
And you are stupid, Copperhead. Copperhead, you are a bitch. Worse this time around.
Fine.
We got this, boys. We got this. Boys, we've got this.
No.
I'm a boot. Good man will win. I apologize for saying that to everybody who had to listen to me say that. It was took down your intelligence by like 3 degrees. Like, I apologize. I'm actually kind of winning though. And she's running off to do her super flash technique.
Right here, cabron! You are trying so hard. You I'll tear your throat out. You should save your strength.
How the fuck? She went. Just
turn I bet you never
flash.
Expected the end to come
and
like
I was dead.
This.
You can't even afford a domino mask or shoes and you're beating me. What the fuck? You have to like paint on some weird shit onto your face. You're wasting so much money on giant Oh no. I'm wasting money by pushing the wrong buttons.
You are slow,
off of me, you shoot.
I bet you never expected the end to come like this.
Admit it, every time she does it, you're like, you're hoping someone will enter her or something. What the hell? Like, maybe it's for the momentum to stand up. Okay, I got it this time. But the man will do it. I'll beat this crazy.
This is the mighty boat.
You stupid fighting. At least I don't have guns. That's the only consolation I've got here. Get off, go. You stupid contortionist, switch, go contort yourself through a toilet seat or something.
Why is it you are doing that? I like to watch my victim struggle.
Get off, you contortionist!
I am here!
Escape!
What's up? It won't be long.
Let's look.
I am impressed you blasted this wall.
You can.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Am I getting actively worse at this? I swear I am, but also can't be, can I? Get off of me, you! Oh no, guy's dead.
Now that you've been dealt with, I've got a prize to collect.
He's giving me a look. Not sure what it means, but.
Strength.
Wow, I did a lot of damage. It's really fast. All the games being nice to me and lowering the difficulty setting actually did it.
Trying so hard!
Like, well, you suck. So okay. Nope.
Now I break.
Right? But I got a health down so fast. Wait. I just beat and spit without destroying all her troops. I just found the real heart. No! I don't know how to do this bit. I'm not hitting her at all.
Right here, cabron!
What am I supposed to do here? Does anyone in chat remember how to beat Copperhead, or am I just got a glitchy game in my head? just had to survive that section? Okay. This is what I remember.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long.
Yeah, I can just kick you in the face. He just manhandles the shit out of me. That was so fucking easy.
You think these ties will hold me?
Maybe not. I'd like to see you out of this.
I know where he is. The Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Why would he do that, you dumbass? You just tried to kill him.
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir?
Yes. And I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. But I need to get out of the steel mill first.
Huh. I have no idea how to do this. Oh, wait. Found it.
My freaking back's killing me. We wait for the guys to show up and pay for the stuff.
Right? I love the like casual manhandling at the end there.
We're gonna need more muscle.
I just spent way too long fighting in a stupid fucking assassin.
I'm really, 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 really sorry.
You think?
I should destroy the canister before moving on.
What? Fucking canister? I have no idea what it is, but let's blow it the fuck up.
I need to destroy that canister.
Yes.
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm uploading a chemical sample. I need you to run a scan of the city. Look for high concentrations of the compound. Find the source, and I can shut it down.
Yes.
Certainly. I'll alert you as soon as I've found something.
Thank you very much. Fiend in the hoop. Oh. Goose. Where else can we go? Blue shit up. Fine. First, I have to make myself look like an absolute clown to
do it. I'm not picking up electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do.
First things first, I'm going to be a 6-year-old little child and dress up. That's what boots do. We need to look like a boot. Do not look enough like a boot. We've got too much armor. Don't think so. If this is something that makes me look enough like a boot. Bat armor. The most boot. Take a look.
Do come and say hello if you have time.
They said, that's kind of bootish. That's not boot, that's comrade. That screams too much, Tony. This is a boot costume. Yeah. This is a boot. A boot costume. Put together quickly.
I must say, sir, the breadth of Joker's deception is impressive. To have impersonated Black Mask for so long and so well, that's something that takes true dedication.
He commits to his performances, I'll give him that.
Of all the foes you've faced thus far, He may yet prove to be the most dangerous.
Oh. That a grim. This is the boudoir. This looks honestly hilarious because his hands aren't touching the cape. The cape just sort of is around nearby. He looks like a bad superhero parody of himself. Okay.
They're saying the boss was.
How'd he find us?
That's the freak! Let's get him!
A bootman! What? Oh, there it is. You stupid cake. Stupid John Oak. I was gonna beat you.
Lousy cheap gun.
That's what you get for buying a cheap gun. Fighters on the game cards.
Yeah.
counters to the... Assassin's Creed, we just counter kill everything. Huh? Ah, come on. Might need to go get the... Oh, annoying. You need to start to do stuff. Oh, how late.
Schedule assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
Are you red?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry already!
Oh. I just did this with a bunch of poisonous hallucinations, and now I have to fight you assholes with swords.
Fucking goose! Yes, look!
Also actually funnier because it looks like he's just tanking the swords with his bare arms. And I have no idea where she teleported up to.
I'm out of here.
Oh, I can't hit him. Yeah. Oh, let's go get the tower.
Keep a lookout. I don't want to get caught in the crossfire for
very bad at this puzzle. I will figure it out, but I might put it on screen those trophies. Then I can show you Nick my game's ass for the first time. What's that, Nick? Get taken out first. You don't have a gun, you're less likely to get punched in the face by the bat.
You'll find I've stepped things up considerably, which means I think our time together is drawing to a close. It's been fun, Batman, but all good things must come to an end.
I think
you've made the right decision. Recognizing when you've been beaten is the first step on the road to self-improvement.
This is the one. It took me a while to figure out the puzzles, but I think this is the one. Not okay, cool. I know which one this one is. Aha. Eat different guys. What?
That's public property you're destroying.
I am the most intelligent.
Crawling around in vents like a common rat. How expected. I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration. Oh, sorry about that!
Yes, Matt. No,
oh, that poor door. You really should apologize.
Well, you know what? I will. I think I will.
But how did
sorry, door.
I was sure you'd fail.
I
no
know
one
you were.
Is this lucky.
You need to stop this.
Stop what? Cleaning up the streets?
That's
ensuring
so
the GCPD
stylish.
Actually does its job?
Bootman suit.
From the system?
This is Bootman
suit. Is it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So, it gets the job done. And it's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Bones Tower puzzles always fun.
All these rumors going around. When are we supposed? No one knows anything for sure. Best thing is for us to just keep doing what we do until things calm down.
Been silent for the whole night. I feel like asking a question. Blades of Batman. What is the consensus? I'm the worst ever bastard. Which one is everybody's favorite? Me, my least favorite Batsuit on screen. Funny enough, probably. The one from Michael Keaton. One from Batman and Robin. Actually, mine one from Batman and Robin. I like some. Minus the nipples, but they. The worst. I don't like the Val Kilmer. No, I'm not a fan of the Michael Keaton one. But. The worst Batsuit. The keys at the Michael Keaton one's fine. It's the Val Kilmer one there. Was the first one to back before Jules. Oh no, I can't do.
Status update on potential assignment.
On screen, this Batsuit is pretty deep. But, it kind of looks like a kid suit. A bit like a kid made it in his backyard. Or made it his mum made it for him. Great Batsuit.
According to the police report, the victim died from a single gunshot wound to the chest. But who killed him? And why?
That
examining the body should provide a lead.
The worst Batsuit on the kind of looks triceratops. Right. Legit.
Owen Grant. He's an investigative journalist. Did an interview with him last year. Must have been chasing a big story to be out here. Now there's a camera strap around his neck. But where's the rest of it? This trail indicates the victim tried to escape before succumbing to his wounds.
Ooh. came pretty fast, didn't it?
Spatter analysis indicates the shot came from below. Grant must have dropped the camera when he was hit. Reviewing the reconstruction will help me find it, assuming the shooter didn't get there first.
Oh, that's not even hard to find. You just look around the corner and... Oh, look!
Alfred.
Sir?
I'm sending you some data taken from a camera. See if you can ID the subject in the shots.
Certainly, sir. Just give me a moment. Here we are.
Okay, he's That's good.
One Chucky Burks. I'm sending you his last known location.
Okay. I don't know why, but I fucking love saying the word. I love saying cocaine like that. Couldn't explain to you. That's the only word I ever want to say like that, and it's because I think it sounds like that. That's the only word. Nothing else comes by to say that.
Best thing is for us to just keep doing.
Give it a rest, over. There's a fight. Let's go join the fight.
Joker's man, Black Mask.
What is happening?
That is an excellent question, my idiotic, humanly minded pal. Hey, boot! I'm gonna clap you. Hey, let's clap some oaks. Are they gonna get clapped? I don't pick up a knife, I'm gonna clap you first. I've got to clap these oaks. I'd have clapped on.
After all, we live in a size. Like my first guy.
Ah, I leveled up. Level up! Oh shit. I probably should have done a concussion grenade. Are you? notes. But we're the hardest city soldiers around here.
Sorry to intrude, sir, but I'm receiving reports about a disturbance nearby. I'm sending the coordinates to your map. You may wish to investigate.
SOS broken. I need those gloves. I want the gloves. Got a team. Discover is recent. An almost new ranch site. A bit of a new development tool. It sounds a bit too Irish to be used to. But sound. Sometimes, just sometimes, but not on the map. Also, it's a little bit more red. Although, at this point, I think sound a bit closer to Welsh, but not quite there yet. The drug stash, no. The drug stash is below me. I might jump on the fucking. Why?
There. I just need to track the signal to his location.
Hell of a jawline though, dude. Got a jawline that good. Bet I've got a bit of a pointy one.
Where'd he come from?
All you wankers.
You're stronger than you look, ain't you?
Would you back up against the edge of the bridge? I would not be comfortable doing anything like that. I don't know how these criminals got up here, you know?
I wasn't lying about him.
Look around, this door.
I never wanted to hurt you.
This should be here. If any person makes sense to be standing here, that man, like, the duel. They had to parachute in. Hell in.
Looks like this signal is coming from somewhere in the Diamond
That's
District.
Instantly. It's so good. It's so fucking good, man. Also, look at his fists. Look at the little bitty fists he makes. Woodman is holding him there. Making a flying pose like he's a bat. No, a plane.
All units, getting calls about a disturbance. Stand by for location.
Come on, admit it. Lid on over.
Did that was the anarchy thing? I'm gonna go do the anarchy. HDR.
Menace? Here I am trying to educate.
want to buy it. But only if everyone else does too. You're drawn to me. Go on, admit it.
We gotta shut him down to shut him up. Otherwise, we'll never be free.
You can't shut me off any more than you can the billboards, or the branding on your clothes, or the flyers that litter the streets, or the sound bites that clog the air.
Getting stronger. The Joker's meeting must be in New Gotham.
All lines are good for push clubs. Big odd push clubs for the big titty dogs. Do you know what I mean by the stupid fucking snipers? They get in the fucking way of everything. Oh, and we're taking them all down, all these oaks. I took him down with a batarang. My hands are too small to take him down. Small one for a bigger boost up. The fast traveler. The battling. Know where I'm going. I'm going to go and get myself some gauntlets with the electricity in them.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
Snipers are fucking puss. A lot of them are old pusses. A lot of pusses around here.
The All Joker's of them have big snipers. Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
He's trapped in there. Hotel down.
Fuck killed me.
With you out of the way, Gotham's mine for the taking, and sooner than I thought.
That's not gone well. I don't know why I just walked around and died, but this area of town fucking sucks.
There's the signal. Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel. Joker's booked out the Royal, but why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
I refuse to allow this guy's me. Yes. I've just got to get a couple of Heineken in me and then I'll clap them.
All units, if you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
That was easier than I thought it'd be. They apparently have no grip on their guns whatsoever. Yes, I do think I'm better than you. And I've just proven I'm better than you.
The door's barricaded. I can't get in this way.
Oh no, I didn't need to beat up those cops. This was a complete waste of time. And mistakes were made. Completely easily rectified mistake. Walking around on the floor. Absolute pleb. This is faster. Yes, lower. Basically. I need to be on the shoulder building. Fuck all into strength.
Available units, stand by for status update on potential assignment.
I am just dumb as fuck. Okay. In through the window. I'm richer than all of you idiots put together, so I can't be bribed. Huh. Kinda cool. Batman can't be bribed. They're rich. It's cool, but also kinda fucked up at the same time. So, interesting. Uthman is coming to clap you all.
Master Bruce, has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work, keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess you'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Everything doesn't really care. Brandon fellow.
Thank you.
half of those places. Bit of a parkour. No idea where I just went. Oh, that. Cool.
He's here!
Sounds
so painful.
Yeah, no, I don't feel any actual sorrow, but that did sound painful. Like, snap his fucking leg. Taking Kiptoe's advice.
I've beaten bigger guys than you.
He needs to find his swing again. But taking down these guys. I'm so glad I had him in the stream. He gives fantastic advice. Everybody's dead, dead. All dead. Everybody dead, dead. I'm not sure what the point of doing that was, but anyway. Oh, wait, I know what. And I can open a parking gate and get into this place through an actual door looking motherfucker.
Joker's ambulance. He must be in the building.
Good. Home sir. Hey. We got the power going, boys. Got the power going. Here's a man. Good luck. Maybe. I apologize to all the
girls
out there.
Do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
More explosives.
Yeah, but he ain't invincible. He was one of the assassins who killed the bat. Plus a fish. Keep all his cash in the
bank. No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. He'll lose face with the other syndicates in the city.
I don't think he gives a shit.
You think he's worried about losing face?
You got a point.
I'm a champ. Ooh, that guy's listening. But not if you're standing behind him. He does not have eyes. Like, a bomb. Guys down, two guys up. What is the suggestion? Should we go down or should we go?
See, everyone has a plan until they get hit.
Get it together or we're all gonna go down. This is what happens when you don't buddy up.
Kevin's wicked. One last round.
Why does it not give me the option to throw the smoke bomb when I try and throw the fucking smoke bomb? Nothing happened.
Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you. A lot.
Fucked up.
Yes, he ain't intended to pay up. As soon as one of the assassins kills the bat, boss will kill that guy. Keep all the cash in the bank.
No way. Pull a stunt like that, ain't no one gonna trust him again. He'll lose face with the other syndicates in the city.
Hey, man, look at what he's been having up to. You think he's worried about losing face?
You got a point.
I don't know how they didn't see me there, but I am not. Look at this person. Is that probably chewing? There's a new strategy, like rope them together, eh?
Probably wasn't nothing. Nah, I don't need this. Heads up!
Again, I'm gone. You haven't found me yet. Well, you lost me. You have yet to find me again. You just smashed in your face.
Look, it was nothing.
For a second, I thought maybe it was him. What are you doing?
Can invert take down these guys.
Wait,
eh?
Wait! No! See what's up over there!
wanted to take down these guys. I'm gonna do it.
As many of them.
I'll let it go.
Almost fucked up there. The bootman has the reflexes of Toiga. Hi, you have the reflexes of a fast Toiga. There are two left, boys. Bootman will take care of both of them with a massive big club as they separate. You can't take them together. You have to take them one at a time. Like this.
No! No!
Get it! You bleed. Hey, put. You bleed. You will. And fast.
I got
you. Gonna pop you across the room, boy.
I need to enter the security room and look for the Joker.
Wait, give me one sec. I need to go to the bathroom. I'm going to do a slightly longer stream tonight. But I will be right back. I'm just... Because I went... I ran quick. That was quick. Utilized all the power of a Toiga. Weird as that sounds. Get in, shall we? looks so serious, and then you look at the bat suit, you're like, this is fucking hilarious.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cushioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun. So,
it's pretty disturbing.
Kill the Batman. You
shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute? I didn't think so.
Footman may have the reflexes of Toiger. That electrocutioner is not good.
This fruitcake is fantastic!
Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
You can try, but the boot will not die. Not tonight.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him.
Okay, Boot. You're big and you're scary.
So
I don't want to fight you.
Wait.
Well, this should be interesting. Whee!
You've got an absolute lunatic, and then this.
That lift
big
should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform.
It just takes shit. Looks so fucking funny because he doesn't. You don't see it on the skin, it's so good. He just has super fists now. Super shock fists. See? Superpowers. Bootman has electrical hands. That is his superpower.
6-5 to Brandon. 6-3 reports sighting Batman in the building.
Excellent. What about Gordon?
No sign of him. He's got no idea anything's going on.
All right. You men be ready to move when I arrive.
See, that thing is going to happen. Bootman's going to clap them.
Were you able to find the Joker, sir?
Yes. He's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
I always do. Put my nose is must.
When do we get the offer?
Joker says we can kill any employees we find, but we gotta keep the guests locked up.
Yeah, boys. Put man must defeat Lord Shedding.
You ever think who this is all for?
The guests?
It's going down! I'll shut you down!
This'll do.
Stop hitting me with the... That one! Oh! You push! Hey, push! Just look! Clap hard!
Take
clap harder! I'm gonna clap his face in.
Beggars can't be! It's your favorite guy for Christmas!
clapped them all.
Would you look what the bat dragged in? You know you are a little late. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you.
That's rather rude of you, but
he prefers his dishes served cold.
The boot is good. I don't need cold food. All I need is a good beer.
What?
How? How did I remind you of your favorite Afrikaans ticket? I love hard, but I'm more harder. What was the point in that? Don't know what I did. Worst thing is playing a game you've played before and having absolutely no idea what the fuck you're doing. Worst feeling I'm you. Feel like a right tick. Mistake. Hey, this is the wrong way and all. This can't be the right way. Let's go check another direction. Be another door window open. There's a door. You see, I'm a tit. I didn't think to check the fucking, the bloody door. This fucking dorm. Look, that was close. Put my couple on.
Yeah.
We're in trouble. Wake up.
Please, don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar, between the towers.
That's fascinating. Huh. You got a fascinatingly ugly face, if you ask me. Looks like it's been pummeled too many times. I've been avoiding the trailer like the plague, and I still haven't seen a bloody thing. I'm very proud of myself. I've watched the series though. I rather enjoy it.
Rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting with all.
Crap!
In your face!
Uh-oh, Batman, hurry! Someone's about to get shot!
Oh, you don't say...
Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute. Well, this is unfortunate. For you,
if it doesn't work. Questions. Why have you done this research? Why do you care? I mean, statistic. You could not really. So I don't understand.
I need to get to the top of this ventilation shaft.
We don't see it.
Granted. Has Black Mask responded yet?
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Kionis thinks he can ignore us. What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out at the abandoned amusement park. But where is Vicky Bales got wind of this?
Damn it! I'm almost there!
Whee! I'm up. Yeah, let's go. That failed. Cover! Yes. I have recovered from that failure. Up I go. Into the vent. Round and round and round. Okay. Oh. I don't know why I thought walking into that would help me in any way, but I did. So,
there ain't no sign of him, though. Sure, I gotta keep watch. How about you? Ah!
Well. That's a dead man. I'm a legendary vigilante. Where's that? Oh. can't be. Oh no, it's not. It went bloody snow up here. Oh, train. Oh no. Don't jump out that window, it's open though. Some fucking stupid ass reason. For ambiance, I guess.
They really outdid themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all this cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
Oh, and into the floor you go. I don't know. I don't think.
What is this?
Like what I've done with the place? Oh, I know.
It's actually kind of nice. I like it. I like it. Oh, there. I don't see a problem. I know it's a bit weird, but I like it.
When we bring in the hotel guest room.
What is he on?
Time to part.
Come on, I got you.
Bot!
Oh, look! Broke you!
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal!
I have no idea. I was so confused for an entire minute there. I'm gonna let these idiots die. They're already dead. Where I see it. No, I got 20 seconds to do it. Hey! What are the 10 seconds to stay up?
What can I say? I got a soft spot for cheaters. So, bravo, Batman!
That must have hurt like fuck though. Imagine. Bloody hell. Who wants to get caught by the Joker? That's a surefire way to get yourself killed, isn't it?
Nice try! No way out of that! Guess you'll just have to.
Wait.
Figure this out. I'm stupid. I'm gonna take a nap and wait for Santa.
I'm a dumbass. Yes. That sucks, man. Being stuck at the worst service is just horrendously annoying. Our service is mid at best. It's not great, but it's not absolutely horrendous. Usually fine, except when I'm trying to upload all my VODs. Following that, I'm so sorry.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, I'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smell bad brains burning.
What?
When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it.
He's gonna die.
The gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does while we electrocute him. Now this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle corn, the clickety-clack of the rides. Of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk.
What?
The good old
boardwalk. Hey. Dead vagrants. I mean, hitting all three at once is a bad idea.
I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they
Why would
say?
I?
A smile a day keeps the reaper away.
What? They say that. Who says that? A smile a day keeps the reaper away. He's just going around saying these stupid things.
I'm a put you in the car.
Oh shit!
Come on.
He's a giant. Hey, maybe I'll actually be able to activate the gloves.
This is gonna get messy. And I'm back my elbows.
I should have impaled Batman for sure.
Mama always said I'd make a great butcher. Little did she know. I'll squeeze the brains out of your head.
I'd run into you.
I'm gonna string you up like a salami and then carve you up one slice at a time. What? You saving me for last?
Fucking hell. I fucked that up quite badly. Let me try that again.
With you out of the way, Gotham's mine for the taking. And sooner than I thought.
Go fuck yourself, you dumb fuck. You're not gonna need to grab anything. You're the big shit. Black mask, you ain't worth shit.
You crazy? There's no way he made it through the trap.
Easy. Easy traps.
And we're as good as dead.
I'll make a meal out of you.
Come on.
Hold on, man.
Hey, Stuka!
Too bad. So sad.
This is gonna get messy. And I'm diving in. Up to my elbows. I'm gonna string you up like a salami. And then carve you up one slice at a time. You saving me for last? Hey, Hansel!
Shot through my Christmas attraction, and now you can't even find few days. And I've already accomplished so much more than you in the... What has it been? 2 years that you've been doing the whole costume thing? Ruben Sionis gone. Whoa, that guy was corrupt to the core. Got rid of him. That warden at Blackgate? Pretty sure he'll be facing charges after what I made him do tonight. It's amazing what you can get done when you don't.
That's a cage.
For a laugh! That's your problem, Batman. And it's hurting your efficacy. You're far too serious.
Don't think I... How did I not get that one before? Can't be dark. The elements was cool. Be lately. However, this does seem like a good partner spot for me to end tonight's stream. I know it's much longer than I usually go, but we're gonna go read Sucky Bubbles because she's great. Fantastic. All the views. So I'm gonna start that read and also just say thank you to all of you magnificent viewers for joining me. We're gonna go and do a read. Thank you very much. I wish you all a good night, good evening, good afternoon, depending on what time of day you're watching from, or a good morning. Totally early. Thank you. Putman out.